Who are you and what are you doing here? Alright. Riding a little bit. On the Cap Rock at Fluvanna, Texas. Where is Fluvanna?
I saw a Comanche over there.
Yeah, there's the road that Eddie built. The serpentine snake climbing off the side of the mountain over there.
I learned what an odd dad is.
Haven't hit one yet, no. But we're trying. We're hopeful. And here's Chatterbox. He just, we can't get him shut up long enough to let us talk and say anything. So, Chase, here's your opportunity, man.
What's up?
So, looking back to the south, I think you'll be able to see the house in there.
Yeah.
Swinging around to the east, off into the Great North Canyon. This valley over here that we're looking off into has Chuck Norris Hill. It is a bad, bad downhill. And we've got these fans that we've got up here that keep our cattle cool during the summer.
And the all dads.
And the all dads, they lay right in the shade of them too. So anyway.
In here, it'll be more entertaining.
Josh,
you coming with me? Just keep it in first. I don't know if I want to do it, I'm doing it.
John Henry hammered in the mountain. He'd give a grunt, he'd give a groan with every swing. The women folks for miles around heard him and come down to watch him make. Henry sent to the steam drill. How is you? Pardon me, Mr. Steam Drill. I suppose you didn't hear me ask how you. Well, can you turn the jack? Can you lay a track?
Can you pick
shovel too? Sucking wind that keeps me breathing. This steel driver's muscle, I ain't tense. Captain, tell the people move back further. I'm at the finish line and there ain't no drill. It's so far behind, yet ain't got the brains to quit it. When she blows up, she'll scatter across the hills, Lord. When she blows up, she'll scatter across the hills. Then they go on by, picking up a little speed. Clickety-clack, clickety-clack,
clickety-clack. Try to kick then up some help.
Down the lies of steel driving man, oh Lord. Down the lies of steel driving man. Down the lies of steel driving man, oh Lord. Down the lies of steel driving man.
I remember seeing that windmill.
Yeah, it's a windmill. I remember seeing one of those somewhere.
Do we need to know where we're at? Yet?
No, we don't need to know.
I don't need to know.
I'm feeling much better now.
I am too. Actually, I think hitting that first ride out, getting my arms kind of pumped up and then relaxing for just a few minutes, my arms feel better. I feel a little more comfortable.
Well, I figured out while ago, I felt like I didn't have any balance. I was just falling back and forth, back and forth. Now I hit a little rock and front end comes up. And, you know, I stick my foot out and just kind of balance myself and never touch again. Pull my butt, you know. I feel like my old self. Now, if we got back in that tight crap, I'd probably go right back to
it. Yeah, I'd probably go back and ride it again. You'd probably be like passing everybody and out the front.
How about it, man?
And I am Eddie Parks. I'm glad to be here. Bye.